very well. But. Just make sure you have the vehicle that you're using. It's the most expensive one you're doing. And you gotta be on a co-op. I'm driving it up in my story mode just cause. I don't want to deal with all that. You can do it either story or co-op, but I'd do it co-op. So that's the only one that I've ever really got to mostly work on. And we have this one with the crane and the big red crane. Big red. Thank you. Recover. And then you back out. Retain and back out. Got a fleet star there, got truck there, and my big one, so duplication, success. So I'll just bring this one in. Keep this one, so then I have that one and these two. I'll go back. Doofusmith. It's and you know, something with the map being you can't have the garage, the next map's garage unlocked or discovered. I've never went to this garage yet, so this little glitch works. And you can do this over and over and over and over. And then it'll always bring you to your original map. And you just need to hop, put in the square, hop, recover. Retain, back out of the game, or return to menu, go to the co-op, start private, and see, I have my free star still all the way up there, and I have three trucks. Yeah. So have a good one. Don't abuse this.